Oh, the pandemic 15. Some of us gained it. Now we got to lose it. Ann Gilbert from Shapes Fitness is back with us. Good morning. Oh, what do we do?
Good morning. Well, what do we do? Well, it's been, what, 8 weeks and a year since we've been either had a resolution or the pandemic.
Mm-hmm.
But I want you to think about things you might be doing wrong. And it's not like me to be negative, but there are some things, okay? Number one, everybody surveyed, the scientists, the nutritionists, the dietitians, the health coaches all agree. The majority of people, if it's stopped, if your weight loss has stopped, are not eating enough. Believe it or not, they're not eating enough.
Not eating enough. Okay.
Not eating enough.
That's a
weight
surprise.
Loss is a job.
Yeah.
I know. Weight loss is a job, and you're asking your body to do something it's never done before, right? No matter what the day was that you started.
Mm-hmm.
If you're not eating throughout the day, it's the number one reason that you may have not been successful to date. Second, water. We know that, right?
Yeah.
Your body is a water recycling plant. Number three, there's a lot of hidden chemicals and sugars in a lot of the processed foods. And if we haven't taken those out of our pantry, number three, hey, guess what? Rest, Jen, rest. People that are either over-exercising, stressed out, not letting their body rest. And when it comes to exercise, and if you're using exercise as a catalyst for weight loss, experts agree you may be exercising too fast with too light a resistance load, or too often in the same mode. In other words, overtraining will negate your progress. That's the five things. Too few calories.
And you got to switch it up,
water,
right?
Hidden sugars. Yeah, but you know what? Variety. But my biggest, you know what my number six is, Jen?
What?
Number six to me, you're not consistent. It hasn't become a lifestyle change.
Oh, yeah.
And experts agree. 8 to 12 weeks. So be empathetic, make baby steps, but remember, weight management, weight loss is for life, and it comes with a big behavioral and lifestyle change.
I like
right?
Not a diet, a lifestyle change.
Yeah. Not a diet. Got to be consistent, so be consistent. That means variety. Exercise, they're going slower than normal.
Okay.
Did you notice that?
So don't try to rush through it.
Coaching Marta. Don't rush through it. And don't overtrain by doing the same mode of exercise every day.
I know a lot
There's
of us think
of
cardio. You know, a lot of us think running is going to help us lose weight, but you got to incorporate, I guess, weightlifting and other types of training as well.
Been there, done that. Been there. Went through that chapter, right? But there's also resistance training, muscle endurance, flexibility. You love that. Flexibility.
Yes.
And then a real focus on rest and recovery, which is the newest trend in the industry.
R&R.
Taking time for yourself.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yourself.
We love your tips as always.
Thank you for having us.
We'll talk soon.
Bye. Thank you for having us.
Stay with us. More